Boy, wake up. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. Huh? Come on, wake up, get ready. Let's have breakfast together. Hmm?
Yeah.
And do you know who is coming to join us today? Hmm?
No.
The new nanny.
Is she gonna stay with us?
Yes.
Why a nanny?
Because in the next 2 months I'll have to travel a lot. So should we stay here to take care of you and dad?
Is she young?
She's old enough to be your nanny, okay? Come on, Cody, get ready, huh? Cody!
You must be Cody.
You must be my new nanny.
That's right. I'm Nancy. Nice meeting you.
Please come in.
Thank you, sweetie.
Wow. That's a beautiful house that you have.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Beautiful family.
Do you want me to take your coat? Do you want me to take your coat?
No, thank you, sweetie. I'm
myself. No. It's what gentlemen do to beautiful ladies.
Oh, well, if you put it that way, then I can't refuse.
Excuse me? Can I get you something to drink, like a hot chocolate or something?
Oh, thank you, sweetie, but I don't drink hot chocolate anymore, you know?
Yeah, okay.
That's very sweet of you.
Here.
Oh, thanks.
Cheers.
Cheers.
No, girls like to call me a rock star.
Really? Well, you kind of look like one, you know? So what grade are you in?
I'm a big boy now. I'm in sixth grade.
Wow. You are a big boy. You're right.
Oh, let me get that.
Hey, Mark, what's up?
Hey, Cody, you wanna play some basketball?
Okay, Mark, I gotta tell you something. I just got a new nanny, and she's absolutely gorgeous.
Oh, you serious? That is awesome.
Let me see. No, she's a bit busy now with my mom. Can I talk with you later?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, well, bye.
Stand like this forever with you.
Okay, Jack Dawson, it's time to go to school now, okay? You go get ready.
Okay, Rose, I'll be ready in jiffy.
Go.
She loves me. She loves me not. She
Hi,
loves
Cody.
Me. Hi.
Hi, Mark.
How are you doing?
good.
Is that a flower for me?
She loves me.
This one? No.
Oh.
She loves me.
Okay. Well, see you at school.
She loves me.
Wow. It's snowing.
I think she likes you, dude.
Well, I think she loves me.
What? How do you know?
She kissed me.
Oh, Linda kissed you? When?
This morning, but not Linda. She's just a kid. I'm talking about Nancy.
Nancy? You're talking about your Nancy? She loves you? And she kissed you? That's on the cheek, dude. That's no big deal. Everybody kisses on the cheek these days.
One, she calls me Jack Dawson and I call her Rose. And two, you know what? I think she was too shy to kiss me on the lips, so she kissed me on the cheek. And I'm gonna propose to her on Christmas.
I think you're hallucinating, dude.
You know what? You're such a jerk. Forget it. You just know it's love when it hits you.
Jack Dawson, aren't you tired of watching the same movie for the 100 times? Come on, let's do something else.
Hey, I got it.
Okay, I'm sorry.
You never close your eyes once I kissed your lips.
Woo-hoo! There's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. Ah! Yeah. Ooh, 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 my little Mary.
Oh, maybe it's your dad.
Hold on. Coming.
Hey, champ.
Daddy! I miss you so much.
I missed you too, buddy.
Daddy. How was your day?
It was good, thank you. How was your day?
It was amazing.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow.
Dinner's ready.
Oh, okay, Nancy. You know what? I'm gonna change. Mm-hmm. And you guys start. I'll be right back.
Okay. Cody, are you done with your homework?
Yes.
Yeah?
No.
Mm. Bon appetit, guys.
Thanks.
It smells delicious, by the way.
Yeah.
Wait till you taste it. Would you care for some soup?
Oh, I'd love some. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
How is it?
It's amazing. It's my favorite.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, Nancy, could you please give me a hand in the study once we're finished here?
Sure. I'll just wrap up the kitchen and I'll come join you, okay?
Thank you so much.
And I'll just do my homework.
Good boy.
Mm-hmm. I learned from the best. Now, will you excuse me?
Wait, hold on. Come give your dad a hug. Come. Mmm.
Bye, sweetie.
Bye.
This is delicious.
Glad you like it.
Family recipe?
It's a secret one.
Well.
What should I do? Maybe I should ask her.
Okay.
Tell me, sweetie, what can I help you with?
Oh, yeah. Is it okay to propose to someone with an artificial ring?
Well, if the feelings are genuine, it's fine.
Oh, sweetie, it's beautiful.
You like it?
Oh, I love it. This is gorgeous.
Are you planning to propose to someone?
Yeah. You know, tomorrow's Christmas and everything, so I was thinking of doing it tomorrow.
Well, it's an auspicious day, so good luck.
Thank you.
Here. Are you gonna go to bed? I'm gonna go help your dad, okay?
And Cody?
Yeah?
Good boys don't keep their hands in their pajamas.
Okay, Nancy, you're embarrassing me!
Good night, sweetie.
Good night.
Push. Deeper. Yes, Nancy. Push. Deeper.
What are you guys doing?
Hey, buddy. You still awake?
What are you guys doing?
I'm helping your dad pack some stuff, sweetie. Is everything okay? Are you okay, sweetie?
I can't sleep. Can you come with me?
Yeah, go. Yeah, yeah, I'll be fine. Go ahead.
Okay. All right, let's go.
Come on, come on, big boy.
What's going on, sweetie?
I just wanted you to stay here.
I'm here, okay?
She left this morning.
What? She left?
Yeah.
Where'd she go?
Oh, it's Christmas. She has gone to be with her mom and dad.
But when is she gonna come back?
Sweetie, I think she's not coming back.
She left and she didn't tell me?
Because I told her not to. Oh, I was far away from you. But she has left a letter for you. I love you.
Dear Cody, you're a wonderful man. I wish you the very best in life. We will meet again. Until then, you take care. Love, Nancy.
Cheers. You know, Cody, life sucks, and I'm really sorry for you, dude.
At least you could have done is said goodbye.
Maybe she didn't have the courage to face you after leaving you. Mark, life sucks.
Where are you going?
Mark, I just want to be alone for a while.
Laura, she's your new nanny.
I'll be right there.
Hi.
Oh, hi. Here you go.
I'm Cody, but girls normally call me a rock star.
Oh, hi, rock star.
Come on, why don't we take a seat?
Sure.